really is a revolution. We are talking about a society in which there will be no roles other than those chosen or those earned. We are really talking about humanism.